End of an era in Watsonville today, where the city's police chief is turning in his badge. After 20 years as the city's police chief, 62-year-old Terry Medina is retiring. So what does that mean for the future of Watsonville's police department? Action News reporter Phil Gomez is in our Santa Cruz newsroom with the answer for us.
Watsonville Police Chief Terry Medina is proud that crime has been reduced in Watsonville over the last 2 years by 26%, but there remain many challenges for the new chief, and it doesn't necessarily have to do with battling crime.
I was in Watsonville working with Watsonville PD, and they handcuffed me to a door when I was 19.
Little did Watsonville Police Chief Terry Medina know that he'd be handcuffed to the Watsonville Police Department for the next 20 years.
No police chief thinks they're going to go for 20 years. Nowadays, you're lucky to get 7 years out of a police chief's job.
He started as a county sheriff's deputy and worked as an investigator in the district attorney's office. Back then, he was involved in investigating Santa Cruz County's notorious serial killers.
Crime has changed. Violence that occurred back then, there was some connection to the victim or to a witness. It is so much harder now where you have a drive-by shooting or this just indiscriminate, you know, disconnection other than some red-blue.
Medina credits community involvement, residents' trust in police, informants, and even high technology deployed by police to put a cap on gang violence.
And that's because we really have invested ourselves for 20 years of gaining trust and getting information. I mean, not every single neighborhood will come forward, but 90% of every impacted neighborhood wants to get rid of the problem, and they will help us.
But fighting crime won't be the only challenge facing the department after he leaves. Dealing with budget cuts from Sacramento will.
Coming up, the new chief of police is going to be faced with $500,000 shortfall just in the police department, maybe more. The city, a couple of million.
While serving as police chief, Medina suffered a tragedy. 3 years ago, his son Timothy was shot and killed in a hunting accident in a Nicene Mark State Park.
You know what? I've appreciated you the most. We worked together for so long, and you were, you know, I'll never forget you when my son, you know, got shot, and you guys were very good to me, and you've all been Channel 8, and we go back a long time, and you've been around a long time, and I appreciate you.
When Medina clocks out at the end of the day today, he may end a 20-year run as police chief, but he won't be walking out on the community. He's got a full plate that'll keep him busy through the new year. Medina will remain active in retirement. He plans to watch his son play college football. He'll be president of the Watsonville Rotary, and he's working with a statewide task force to develop a charter school program focused on preparing students for criminal justice and firefighting careers. Aaron.
All right, Phil, thank you. And there is one thing that Medina wishes that he was around for in the coming year. That's a Wi-Fi system that will allow officers to pull up booking photos or arrange virtual lineups from their patrol car computers, right in their cars. That could happen as early as May of 2010.